Wake up, you dirty, lazy bastard. You won't get much done laying in bed all day. I mean, look at you, for Christ's sake. You're so poor, you don't even have a rooster to wake you up. Jock, I'm telling you now, this ain't working. The last time I recorded a video was 2 bloody months ago, and yet I still find you flaked out on a sofa. So better get the finger out and get to work. Nae worries, I'll change all that, nae bother. Just watch me. But first, I've got to run to the toilet. Man, this place is stinking. But the bright side is, we got a light, so it's all good. Geez, oh, look at the state of this place. Right, better put the lights out and get the finger out. Right, there we go. Some morning exercise. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, I'm tired already. Turn on the flashlight so I can see where I'm bloody going. So, the first job is to take care of the weeds, using some weed killer. Oh bloody hell, I think I just poked my eye out. There he is, our trustworthy tractor. Let me just put the radio on.
Thank you.
time to sell this gold beauty inside the trailer for a small fortune. There's no point taking only one trailer. This monster of a tractor can pull mountains. Aye. Not as much as I was expecting, but it's better than nothing. Let's get some new shoes for our tractor, for our Fendi, and do some ploughing. Field ploughing, that is. So this is what I call reverse parking. That takes skill. Some spot on parking happening in there. It's now time to make some builds. Yeah. Time to let the dog that, by the way, I haven't got yet, not even a name, to do the sewing, and Jock's gonna do some heavy lifting to tone his muscles and hopefully some profit, so at least he can afford to buy a dog. Now that is some perfect balancing. Oh you bastard, I nearly crashed. Well, I think Jock's been doing not too bad for the last couple of hours. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments and I'll make sure he reads them. Also, hit that like button just for Jock's sake. Join me and him in the next one for an honest day of work at the farm. Thank you for watching.